Firefighters responding to a brush fire in Redstone Township find a large wooden cross on fire. Investigators are looking for the culprits tonight after the Grindstone Volunteer Fire Department discovered the burning cross in a lot right across from the Rose Run Honor Roll War Memorial around midnight Sunday. If you have any information, call State Police.